Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be showing you how I make this marshmallow fruit salad. So if you wanna know how I made this, please keep on watching. For this recipe, you need tropical fruit, marshmallows, pecan halves,
grapes, Cool Whip, and coconut shavings.
You're gonna start off by draining all of the juice out of your fruit. And we usually buy the huge cans of this fruit, but we couldn't find it this year. So if you find it, or if you're gonna make more, you can buy that one.
So you're gonna start off by putting enough whipped cream on the bottom and spreading it all out. Now you put the fruit. And then add some grapes. Next, the pecans. Okay, now you add the marshmallows. And the coconut shavings. And now you just repeat this process over and over. And that's it guys, thanks for watching my video. I hope you enjoy this recipe when you make it, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.